Once again near Cherry Hill Mall after a person was hit by a car. It happened around 11 last night on Route 38 in Cherry Hill Township. Officials shut down all lanes overnight as police investigated the scene. The driver of the car that hit the person appeared to stay at the scene. The extent of their injuries not clear at this point. Investigators are trying to determine what caused the crash. Again, all lanes are now back open.